Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing how X-Men will join MCU. The audience of the superhero fantasy movies have always wanted the Fantastic Four and X-Men to join hands and be presented as in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and now if reports are to be believed, this wish of fans might come true. According to the reports, an insider who had previously leaked accurate information about Avengers Endgame and Marvel's Phase 4 has once again shared something interesting. He took to his Twitter handle and wrote, "MCU's Fantastic Four and X-Men will be primarily based on their Earth 1610 counterparts." He further confirmed, "John K. and Giancarlo Esposito are in the talks to portray the leading roles. Ultimatum will not be adapted to the MCU." The buzz has it that Marvel is indeed moving forward with the multiverse strategy. It has a component in its previous films and will further be explored in Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. Further, as far as the casting of Krasinski goes, reports have been swirling that the actor is among the top choices of Reed Richards in the reboot of Fantastic Four. The actor reportedly is in talks with Marvel directing a film.